Let's find this fiery grove. She means to kill the hummingbirds.
No surprise there.
Sincere's attitude is definitely strange, and not only for his constant whining. That rock. A letter from the dead, perhaps.
What the?
Oh, ho there! Would you happen to know why the bridge is up? Sir?
Don't!
Can people not stop murdering each other for one bloody minute?
And put us out of work?
I'd almost welcome the change at this point.
Come on. The body would have floated downstream. No roots. Just how I like it. Jane's fiery grove. Let's search around. This must be Jane's watchtower.
Great! More fun! There's more of them.
Peaceful. No wonder she kept it to herself.
A haven where one can mourn and scheme. Well, I won't want to.
One day you shall have it, and we can scheme in it together. She's an artist. That makes her doubly dangerous.
She suffers alone. Reminds me of me upon a day.
She glories in the killing. You are not the same.
And here's the cash. There's enough powder and shot here to bring down an elephant.
Or a flock of hummingbirds, perhaps.
Jane tracked the mercenaries to the swamps. Jane means to kill them all.
With the help of Squire Sincere Paris.
More Spectre mess for us to clean up.
Let's go do a little scouting.
Ask for help if you need it.
Oh. get a draft.
From the invisible. This is locked from the other side.
It's locked. There must be a key.
No, this isn't good. Something has me. Wards. I'm at your side again.
Is that the sound of a corpse cocking its gun?
Don't let that specter get to the corpse.
Marcin left.
Look at the little birdie. I found something. Yeah.
brave boys, and raw, filled with foolish stories. Easily recruited.
I take the heart, you take the roots. Let me clear a path for you. Picked and culled. Think you could take on a ghost?
Marcin left.
This explains the abandoned loot.
Aye, it does.
smallpox-infected blankets to be sold.
The Pennicut were sick. Smallpox.
I found something.
Disease-ridden blankets should be burned. These were sold on.
Like a bullet fired at a target.
the name from Squire Paris's books. Beauvergey.
Sincere Paris knew the mercenaries who massacred Jane's people.
And what they did seems to have horrified him.
Squire Paris traded with the mercenaries.
It's bad, but it's not the full story. I wonder what Jane knows about this.
If she doesn't know it yet, when she hears it, she'll be furious.
We should talk to Squire Paris.
Strong you were, weak you now go.
Why do I get the feeling that we're still stuck?
Yes?
Your hands are drenched in Pennacook blood. The hummingbirds gave you pox-riddled blankets to sell to Jane's people. You knew what you were doing and did it anyway.
The hell you say?
Why were the Pennacook attacked?
There was to be no attack. The pox was intended to force them from the land, that's all. The rules of fair play do not apply in love and war. Doubly so in business.
You hid the truth from Jane.
I helped attract the men who killed her people.
But you hid the part you played in the massacre. This is why you linger. You deny your guilt. That binds you to Jane.
Business is business. Guilt can't come into it, or a man would never turn a profit. Guilt can hang. I didn't know the hummingbirds would attack the camp. Soon as I learned they had, I cut all ties.
The only survivor was enslaved. You bought her title and set her free. A cheap salve for your troubled conscience.
Read it how you will, Mistress Banisher. Now the truth is out. May I go?
It's not so simple. You knowingly sold infected blankets to Jane's tribe. She'll have to hear it.
What? No! No! She must not know! I've made amends. For years, she's had my help. You can't tell her. Please, don't tell her.
Sincere Paris sold the blankets to the tribe. I'm ill at the thought.
Did the squire buy Jane's freedom to assuage his own guilt?
He didn't feel too guilty to profit off her labor. Gall of him. Unforgivable.
Time to lay it all out for both of them.
I'm sure they'll both be fine with it.
Jay! Don't listen to him. This is a misunderstanding.
Here to come clean, Paris.
What is going on here?
This is your chance, Paris.
The truth, my friend. The truth now.
Have I not always been there for you?
Tell me.
I did not think they would attack you. They swore it was not the plan. I helped you wreak vengeance upon them. Every last one.
Every last one but you. I need no banisher. The spirit of Squire Sincere Paris is mine.
Anything to add, Paris?
Nothing to add. My downfall is complete. Now, do what you do, and send me on my way.
Why did you work with the hummingbird mercenaries?
I'm a merchant. I trade. Business is business. Money is money.
Blood money.
All money is blood money. Especially here in the shiny new world, all money is blood money.
I'm afraid right now it falls to us to end the story. Squire Sincere Paris, you tried to redeem yourself for your evil business. But you're a ghost, and I'm a banisher. We deal death to the dead. That's the trade. And business is business.
No! I've made amends. I've paid my bill.
And now we shall settle your account.
Be gone.
You'll surely be more useful to someone else.